All right, so another video with a quick tip for how to get bigger. This might not be your best bet if you're trying to lose weight, because it's literally what I was doing when I put on like 30 pounds. But what I do is I take grits, and like I mentioned in the cereal video, there's probably like a non-fortified grits you could find if you care about that. But you take your grits and you mix them with milk. I know everyone's like, they make grits with water or however they do it. I don't know about in the South or in New England. People don't know how to make grits here. But you add milk and you get way more protein with your carb source. And then I would have chicken with it. So like an example would be, I would eat 12 ounces of chicken and then, what, two or three packs of these? Two packs of grits with the milk. And the macros are 51 grams of carbs, 9 grams of fat, and 94.5 grams of protein. So there's people that would be like, oh, your body can't digest that much protein, whatever. You know, and then the calories are 676. And I think that's with a little bit of butter. That's not mixed into this. All right, so if you want to get crazy, you can add, I would use like a higher quality butter, but butter, some cheese if your body tolerates stuff like that. You could also use whole milk. I always use this like, kind of, what is this, 1%?
Skim.
But you could get, there's ways to get crazier with it. But grits and chicken, it was easy to eat. I put like a little hot sauce on the chicken or the grits and mix it with milk and eat it, I mean, almost every day. It was super easy. During that period of time that I was doing that regularly, that's when I put on like 30, 40 pounds. So another quick tip to grow. Not the healthiest thing ever, but also not the worst.
Staying in the